one flying over. No, that's probably just a plane. Never mind. Yeah. The guy's laughing and joking back in the back.
Probably running plates. Is there anything about the First Amendment that said run plates?
Yeah, they got the Peaceful Street sticker on the back of my car. That they don't need to run it.
Right.
Oh, the Serpico sticker in Thailand is a talisman of protection from corrupt cops.
Really?
Yes.
Thailand's pretty crazy.
Yeah.
It's a golden triangle.
Uh-huh. I ordered that on eBay from Thailand.
Cool.
Yep.
Where'd you learn all that?
Stumbled into it, kinda. Somebody else in Austin had one because somebody took a picture, posted on Reddit, say, hey, look at this car I saw in the parking lot. It has a Serpico sticker on it. And got to Googling it because I wanted a Serpico sticker and found out all that. No, but I think that's Justin Barry on the right.
The undercover guy?
Yeah.
Okay. How can you tell?
Not positive. I'm looking by his face, and it's hard to tell even in the camera. Heinze. Heinz.
Yeah.
Heinz. Trying to get a badge number two.
Doing the pen test and eye test.
Yeah.
We'll see down the line. What happened to that handheld breathalyzer we keep talking about?
7071 is the badge number, and it's Heinz. So it's not Barry. Yeah, I can.
Nice.
It's tricky, it loses focus.
This is zoomed in all the way on my phone. That's mm-hmm. zoomed in all the way. Oh. And this thing, zoom is like very difficult.
And Abbott 7834 is the other one. The one doing the pin test. Wish I had a parabolic mirror or microphone. Zoom in on the audio too.
This could take a while. They're gonna try to arrest me.
Vehicle number 4486. And 1476.
She take her flip-flops off?
Yeah, that's hurting her feet. She can do that without falling over.
She's gotta be nervous.
She's nervous. She's trying to do it in bare feet on that gravel parking lot. It's hurting her. At least let her up on the sidewalk. Sidewalk right behind her. She could walk that up nice and smooth.
We want her in front of their camera on their vehicle. They're making tape for the trial.
Oh, I know. She's doing it just fine. With the gravel, it's hurting her balance.
These tests—they're thinking that they can put too many things inside of them. You know, there's too many mm-hmm. points of error. You should never take these tests. breathalyzer.
They could do it on camera on the sidewalk. All they'd have to do is move their truck. What's so horrible about that?
Lots of horrible things.
Oh, and that stand on 1 foot. I can't do that. Of course, I'm 50 pounds overweight, but...
Richard, anything, they could die right now. They have to make split-second decisions. You can't expect much of them. This is dangerous work here. They're all armed and armored, and she's just in her flip-flops. You weren't there. I don't know why you can sit there and guess that. You weren't even there, Richard.
She's balancing on 1 foot better than I can.
Thank you. tracks if you're going to take it, they can just pull out the breathalyzer stick.
Building, so they can show the jury.
Right, building a case.
Yeah. Nice smooth sidewalk there. Actually, it's not sidewalk over there, it's curb. I'm going to walk over late and get a close-up of this asphalt. She was past the beer cans. Yeah, this is the asphalt where she took her test.